one blow. He has two remaining.
Excellent bubble.
Good try, sir. Good try.
Excellent.
I think I saw it.
Great job, Diane Costa.
Congratulations, Diane. You're not welcome.
You still have some of your face. Don't worry.
Where?
No, you don't. No, it's going to be fun. You did a good job, man. Bob told him. Good. On the air.
How do you go night after night working on that big
Tony,
bubble?
I'd like to say I help. I have more than a hand.
Okay, Bob. Very well. Well, I think we got the
point. Inside scoop.
Tony, did That's you correct. Use this last night?
Oh, God.
Whoa.
No, there's nothing in that one.
Did you use this one?
Oh, green. My favorite color. Irish.
Here. Use them tonight again. Not with me.
Mine and Irish.
How are you? They lost, right?
They're not reusable.
Not?
Oh.
Is that what happened to them?
Then I did reuse them.
Well,
someone put a hole in them.
There he is. Is that still going?
Okay.
Well, get one! Higher! Throw him up! Let's go! Not around the camera. That's okay, just keep throwing it. Higher.
Who won?
I don't know. Who still got their balloon?
We have them.
Hey! Not around the camera.
No! We won!
Oh,
we still got our... Hey, get out of there, get a pocket, get that pocket! We won, we're the only one on blue!
Away from the camera, away from the camera!
Let's go get it, let's go get it!
Away from the camera! Away from the camera!
Away from the camera!
Is there any way we can put the Portuguese record on there? No.
Oh,
hamburger?
My God, you're really doing a good job of cooking over there, huh?
That's not mine. It's Uncle Matt. I'm Matt.
What? Don't do...
Volleyball.
Sherry. Sherry.
Deixa passar. Jackie, don't say anything.
Yes. Yes.
Make sure they stop feeding when the light goes out.
We're going to get it.
Wait.
When you hear the whistle.
I'm not hungry.
Oh, yeah, see, that's good like that.
Hold it, okay?
Hurry up! That butt's just alive!
Here we go.
Go over the rules again, Al.
Okay, this is the rule. Listen. When I say go, you will start. Debbie's going to blow the whistle. Now listen. Should I have everybody's attention?
David, yes! Give it to me.
This is important.
What do you want to say?
Shh. And when she blows the whistle again, you're going to stop. If you turn the light out, I won't be able to videotape it. So you're going to have to listen to the whistle. All right? Ready? I want judges. Manny?
No, we didn't already get the judges.
Oh, you already found them? Okay.
I swear I said Manny on your
side. Yeah, we're ready.
Don't get in front of the camera.
I'll say it.
Yeah, let's everybody move away, please. Could you move back? Okay, are we ready?
On your mark. Get set.
Wait. Not with the camera.
Get off the plane. Get off the plane. Now we keep touching one.
I know.
The winners are couple number one. I won. Is that me on the camera?
No,
I won.
You got a good job after the end of it.
I also.
Uncle Johnny wasn't even in a contest. How the hell did he win?
It looks like it was. It looks like it got cut out.
Don't go.
Come on, Butchie.
Okay.
Where's Butchie?
Butchie.
I gotta get away.
You all set for this?
Yeah, except I really, did they tell make sure that it's not near the camera, okay?
No.
Thanks.
No,
because I know that people
get are
going to start throwing stuff.
Okay, Johnny.
No, maybe they are.
What is this?
Okay.
And they'll all be down there.
All right. Okay. Okay, I want each of the contestants to say something.
Where's Butchie? Butchie's in here. Where's
Butchie? He's coming in.
Hey, Butch!
They put most of their pot in the ground. I won this contest because I had lost. I had almost all. I ate almost all of it. And the rest that was up was in my pie. In my pie plate. And I put the rest in Butchie's face. That's it.
Okay,
He won.
I
won. He's
coming out.
Shut up.
Okay, now Butchie, tell me why you think you won.
I just want to say that I think I won because everybody else cheated. I had apple pie. I had more calories per bite.
Johnny, that's Johnny. Hey, Johnny! I got it. I didn't get that.
I know I won.
I'm right.
how funny he looks.
Hey, Uncle Jonas.
No, Butch.
I only have one thing to say. Food fight!
The agony of defeat.
It's not defeat, it's the end.
Okay, what's your statement?
I feel that the serious injustice has been levied against myself. I feel that blueberry pie is not comparable to apple pie. I feel that my Aunt Virginia had some goddamn kind of cream pie. I had apple pie, big pieces of apple, little blueberries. I'm up against little blueberries and no blueberries, no nothing. She just had a goddamn cream pie. When I come out here, I try to state my point, and I'm attacked by somebody with cream pie on top of me. I had to eat two pies, and I don't get no prizes, nothing. I think in view of the fact that I am in the middle of a Senate campaign, I think that few people want any help from me when I get elected, no matter how I'm going to vote for me right now. For this pie contest, because I won it. See?
Oh, David, she's gonna kill you! She's gonna kill you! She's gonna kill you! Ice!
Put the light closer. No, 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 turn it around.
Yeah, but it's not coming out. It's not going to come out.
Albert, you have.